If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. Shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Thank you.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the deathless ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks. Damn. Everywhere.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we need.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island. After Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah, some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
We got cover! Right there!
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we see this part...
It's an arrow. Something's going on.
Way. She's dead!
I got you covered! She's hit! Taking fire!
Anna must be close.
What's going on? You're working on getting ready to move.
We actually found it?
Looks like...
Jonah!
Thank you.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but...
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Fire! Does anyone have a... I see her! Take her down! This is a spot. Give me cover! Kill her already!
Jonah.
Lara.
I'm here.
Lara. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory.
I will do what I can for your friend.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Ugh! patience, Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Έχουν όπλα που δεν έχουμε ξαναδεί ομοιά τους. Όμως εσείς φοράτε την παροπλία της πίστης. Και θα πέσετε, θα σηκωθείτε ξανά. Θα τους σκοτώσετε όλους. Η πηγή δεν θα μετακινηθεί. Θα υπακούσετε την διαταγή του προφήτη. Με θα τα πήγαμε σε όπλα.